Evaluate 3 plus 5 by 2. First given is 3 plus 5 by 2. Okay. Now, in this fraction, the denominator is 2. Here you don't have the denominator. Whenever the denominator is not given, you will always take it to be 1. I repeat, whenever the denominator is not given, you will always take it to be 1. Now, here the denominator is 1 and here it is 2. The denominators are not same. Whenever the denominators are not same, we should take LCM of them. So, the LCM of 1 and 2. We already have 1 here, so the other number is 2. 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. We got 1 in both the places, so our LCM is this number, that is 2. Once you got the LCM, this LCM we should write here in this way. Okay, next. Now here the denominator is 1. And here we have 2. 1 should change to 2. For that to happen, we should multiply this by 2. Whatever number you are multiplying here, numerator also you should multiply by the same number. So 3 into 2, 6. Plus symbol as it is. Here we have 2. Here also we have 2. Both the numbers are same. So we don't need to multiply any number to this. So the numerator you write as it is. That is 5. Now 6 plus 5 is 11 by 2. We cannot simplify this fraction. So this is our answer. Am I clear?